he was just one of those people who was endlessly creative. He just breathed making things. It was absolutely his raison d'etre. What to know about JB is really what to see about JB. He was the person who is known through what he made.